Al Shaheed Park is Kuwait's historical, environmental, and cultural platform with cutting-edge architecture and artwork. Providing the public with high-quality programs, events, and spaces, part of its mission is to spread awareness and to educate the public on the importance of the country's land, history, and environment. The park was developed by Al Diwan Al Amiri, a civic organization, to revamp and reclaim a portion of the former Greenbelt, a series of gardens built from 1961 to 1964 between the old city of Kuwait and its expansion. The nearly 20-hectare park was constructed in four successive stages from 2013 to 2017. Al Shaheed Park is also one of the largest overstructure green roofs in the world at about 75,000 square meters, utilizing Zinco systems. In addition, several green roof buildings sit atop the park, including on museums, the visitor center, and restaurants. Several living walls are located within the park too, including at the main entrance celebration gate. Designed by Sara Machado and Ricardo Camacho and the associated engineering partnership with numerous consultants, the expansive site is beautifully landscaped and holds monuments, botanical gardens, two museums, a congress center, the visitor center with cafes and restaurants, the amphitheater, the bird aviary, the green belt lake used for park irrigation, a jogging and biking lane, as well as a mosque. The park has two main monuments. The Martyr Monument is a 7-meter high glass sculpture, and the Constitution Monument was built to celebrate the 50th anniversary of Kuwait's constitution. Fikra is a memorial museum that narrates the history and battles of Kuwait, including the Gulf War. The Habitat is an environmental museum that explores Kuwait's habitats and aims to promote awareness and educate the public on the different ecosystems and the effects of pollution in the land. The second floor underground parking offers 900 spots and beautiful oasis fountains, and a unique element is the presence of underground gardens. The beautiful, sensitive, and multifaceted Al Shaheed Park is a public garden oasis in a desert city, honoring its past and promoting sustainable culture and environmental design.
For more information about this project and many more, explore the International Green Roof and Green Wall Projects database at greenroofs.com and join our mailing list so you don't miss out on any of the Green Roof and Green Wall news and upcoming Projects of the Week.